Took some time to love myself, embracing this melanin. And now I thank God for the beauty of my skin. No longer.